Breaking news. Police say a pedestrian was killed in a crash in Spartanburg. Officers say it happened on West Main Street near Forest Street late last night. They tell us a woman was crossing the street outside of a crosswalk when she was hit by a car. The coroner has identified her as Kimberly Clark. The driver of the car was not hurt.